All my next generation friends, you know, 60% of them have 8 and 9 and 10 figures. And I look every day and I live in this fucking bizarro world, and money is not the variable of happiness. I got boys on 2 fucking softball teams, fucking working factory job, making 47K a year, and fucking happy as shit. I got friends got $150, $150 million in the bank, fucking miserable, depression, 3 times a day at the doctor's.